Hello, it's a little up close and personal tonight. Hi, Connie. Hey, Angie. Hey. I was like, what's in my hair? It's on my screen. Hi, Kira. Hi, Chrissy and Tammy. How are you guys doing? If you cannot tell, I got my ring light to work. I don't know what it was. I think it was the little plug that goes into the bulb. I pushed it in there a little bit further and it came on. So I'm so thankful. So now I'll just have a backup replacement bulb whenever it comes. Hey Lori, thank you for sharing, Kira. Yes. Hey, if you did not see in the description, this is a wink wink night. So if you are a VIP, you know what that means. So if you comment, just comment, if you share, comment shared. So I know. Yes, Chrissy, it finally is. I'm so excited. And I have an extra one on the way. So oh well, always better to be prepared, right? So we're going to do another kudos look tonight, and this is the palette that we're doing, which is Optimistic, Gingerly, Irrational, and Legendary. So these are the colors. We're kind of going to do a smoky eye, but we're going to do more of a nude lip. So hang around with me. Hey Shana, hey Janie, hi Greg, hey Lynn, thank you for sharing. Hey April. Yes, I'm going to go ahead and get started. So we're going to squirt some rose water. Wow, I squirted that right at my mouth. Hi, Mom. Hey, Laurie. Getting some snow, huh? Yuck. Yay. Hey, Darcy. So don't forget, you get the kudos is for a quad. You choose any of the shades that you want in here, any splash liquid lipstick, and your Epic mascara. This is $72, which is a 30% off price. Thank you, Caroline, for sharing. Thank you, guys. It is wink wink. So if you don't know what that means, you will need to share, comment shared, and then comment VIP, and I will add you. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and put some primer on this face. I just saw today you sent me a message a few days ago. Yes, I did. I thought, oh, she's probably like, girl, would you shut up and leave me alone? So I just backed off. Thanks, Tara, for sharing. Hey, Angela. Hey, Haley. Thank you for sharing. Hi, Jamie. Thank you, Miss Tammy. Always, always. And Connie. Hey, Connie Bell Thatcher. How are you? Hey, Darcy. You're headed home from volleyball. Okay, you're fine. Be careful. Hey, Summer. Hey. Thank you, Connie, for sharing. Okay, so we're getting the primer on. The primer is a must if you want a flawless application. This will fill in any fine lines and pores. No, at the beginning I said I was up here. I've had 2 cups of magic coffee today, so I have been feeling a-okay. And let me just tell you, I've cleaned my office. I cleaned my makeup area over there where my makeup or all my unique stuff is. I need my mom here in town so that she can come and help me to make this whole upstairs much better so we can just make it look more boutique-y. I never think that. She's just really bad about playing. Ooh. I saw you videoing her earlier. I'm good, Elizabeth. How are you? Thank you, Connie, for sharing. Does the primer help with T-zone? Yes, it will. Like if you want to apply it just in the T-zone to help your makeup to stay on, the oil will still come through, which is the rose water is good for that over time. It will still come through, but it will hold your makeup on and give you a nice keep it from sliding off your face and give you a nice application. So yes, that will help in that instance. Okay, so of course we're going to do my foundation today in taffeta like I always have been, and I'm using the powder concealer brush. If you're just hopping on, it is a wink wink night. I did remember to pin all of my information down at the bottom, and that is my website and to join the VIP group. So if you are on here and you are not a presenter. I have oily skin too, Jordy, really bad. And over time, honestly, I use the pore purifying cleanser, which has little beads that exfoliate and it cleans out your pores. And then I spray the rose water, which is a refresher and a skin toner. And it really has helped my face. But also, if you want to just try the Behold spray instead of primer, you can do that. And then if you use the liquid, I set it with a pressed powder. You got your powder today. Woohoo! It's always a good day for that. Okay, so we are going to put, and make sure when you have your foundation that you shake it good before you apply it and empty the dropper and shake again. We have an oil control mask, which is good. I use it too, but I use the detox and exfoliating mask more than I do that one. So those are just my favorite picks, but here is what your brush will look like. And then I have, of course, my mirrors over to the side. So I will look in those. So it helps me. I don't have this crazy angle and crazy lighting today. So, hey, Azriel. Hey, Angie. You just dot it all over, and then you're just going to blend it into your skin with little circles. You can use this brush, or you can use your liquid foundation brush, which let me show you. Hey, Miss Mandy. It looks like this. I use both. I switch back and forth. A lot of people love the powder puff brush to apply it, but I'm going to tell you, the powder puff brush will break down because it is made strictly for powder. The brush hairs are different than the brush hairs of the powder concealer. This one will not break down, so you can use this one. Hey guys, hey Kelly. So make sure that when you hop on, if you're just now joining, it is a wink wink night, and all of the information to either join the VIP group or to shop on my site is pinned at the bottom of this video. So if you have any questions other than what I've shown here or talk about here, you are always more than welcome to private message me. Hey, Kathy and Chelsea and Anita. Wink, wink, night. Share and comment shared, and we are good to go. We're just blending our makeup into our face, and I add the 2 drops of concealer because I like the extra coverage that it gives. Our foundation alone is just like a medium coverage, but when you add the concealer, you're going to get a full coverage. And then I set it. Thanks, guys, for sharing. Then I set it with a pressed powder because I do have the oily skin, so it helps me a lot. Hey, Jennifer. So I'm just going to tap it in there, and then I'm just going to tap it into my skin. Not rub it, just tap it. Thank you guys for sharing. You all are awesome. As you all know, my team and I are going for a huge, huge goal this month. So I need all the shares, likes, comments, referrals, purchases, parties that I can absolutely get. So anything that you can help me with, I'm reaching out to you. Awesome. Yeah, if we do 200, of course, I always do a double wink. I'll wink at 2 people versus 1. So, yeah. That's it. Alrighty, so we're going to leave that brush out because I use it for multiple things. Thanks, Mom, for sharing. And we're going to go to our Scarlet Concealer, and I'm going to highlight. I don't know what, since I did all my makeup over at the window the other day, I don't know what I did with my little pink blending butt. I think I might have wrapped it up in my towel I had over there, so it's probably in the washer. So we're going to use this old blending bud that's purple, but it's basically not. Hey, Jen. Hey, Jamie. Hey, Katrina. Thank you guys for hopping on. So I'm going to take the Scarlet Concealer on my damp blending bud, and we are just going to tap this product into your skin in an upside down triangle, fill it in, and blend it out. I go into the temple just a little bit, and then down in a triangle or a V that's filled in. Thank you for sharing. I appreciate that. This will give you an instant facelift and make you look brighter and cover up some of those dark circles that some of us have, or the bags under your eyes, of course. If you have fine lines under your eyes, you definitely want to set it with a powder, but you want to use very small amount of product, or you can even use the cream shade of BB Flawless. That will also act as a moisturizer and not settle into your fine lines as well, but it will give you the same highlight lightness that you're looking for. So those are some just few different options that you have. Thanks, girl. It is a dirty hair day. You know when I have my hair curled, it's either a second or a third day I haven't washed it. I'm telling on myself. Hey, Patricia. Hey, Jessica. So I turned down my Alexa. And I really can't hear her now, so I'm frustrated about that because I don't want to say it again. Hey, Sherelle. Hey, Linda. And I feel like I'm screaming. Do I sound like I'm screaming to you guys? If I am, I don't mean to. All of my guys, yes, the BB cream is awesome. And if you have dry skin, it's a must. It truly is. But my guys have been home today. Of course, you guys know that West Virginia teachers are striking. And they have been out of school for 8 days. And today was Glenn's day off. So we had a day together. But he's been working on North Putnam Little League stuff. I'm moving fast. I'm sorry. I'll slow down. Let's take a deep breath. Hi, Kellyanne. Thank you for sharing. I put it here on the tip. This is everything that you want to bring forward and to highlight. You're going to put the highlighting color on. I always go right here in between my, Tammy's laughing at me, in between my contouring. So it just adds a little brightness and just kind of gives that definition. Oh my gosh, here goes my nose again, you guys. What is it? I mean, like literally, hey, Brooke. She had two cups. Yeah, I had two cups of magic coffee. What do you want me to do? I can't just sit here. Oh, Lordy, I laugh at myself sometimes. It's scary. Hi, Harley. Hey, Jenda. Okay, so we got our highlight on. We're going to let that set while we put the rest of our makeup on. Yes, I did, because I will tell you, you know I'm an open book to you guys. I never hide anything because I'm human just like you guys are. And I will tell you that if you are on any type of antidepressant and you're drinking your magic coffee, if you're not feeling the effects that you used to or you think that you should versus what other people are, try. What I did was I drank a cup just like you normally would. And then literally an hour later, I did another one just like that. And I tell you, before I started the antidepressant, I loved how it made me feel. And Kayla can vouch for this. She just hopped on here. I loved how it made me feel. And I was thinking, what in the world? Amanda, I will message you. I was thinking, what in the world? Why am I still like wanting to eat every piece of junk food in the house? Why am I wanting to go and take naps? Because this has not happened in November when I first tried it. And I was like, something's got to give. And I saw a post on Kayla's and I was like, aha, that was like an aha moment. And I was like, I'm trying that tomorrow. And by goodness, I did. And it feels like the day that I took it the very first time without being on an antidepressant. And I feel so good. I am trying to lose my weight, so this coffee does that. And I'm just so excited because it made me feel so good about myself. You know, the energy wise, I cleaned all day. I took care of Snoopy and made sure that she got wiped down again. Just all kinds of stuff. So yes, absolutely. I can message you guys if you ask that question here. I'll send you a private message and tell you all the details. Yes, if you haven't tried it, you'll have to try it. Absolutely. Hey, Kay. So we're going to contour with my Malibu bronzer and my big fluffy brush that I'm going to pinch. Hey, Kim. I'm glad you shared this because I started noticing I was not feeling like I did when I first started. See, yes, I'm glad that somebody else had the same experience. That's what I say. We go through things in life. Does it taste just like regular? Yes, it does. I just add like vanilla or caramel macchiato creamer and it is so good. But my husband doesn't like coffee, and he drinks it in hot chocolate. I'm going to start tomorrow. Yes. What kind of coffee? Yes, it is. Thank you, Kay, for sharing. If you ask that question, I will send you a private message so that I can detail it instead of doing it here where I could get in trouble. So stupid. It is so stupid. I need the antidepressant and the coffee both. I know. Me too, girlfriend. Don't be ashamed of that. Hey, Janet. Hey, Haley. Same thing has happened to me. Alrighty. Brooke, I'll send you a message. Like and share. Yes, this video is a wink wink night, so go ahead and share. So we are contouring with bronzer. Normally, I wouldn't suggest that you contour with bronzer, and the reason being is, okay, and the reason being is because it does have a shimmer to it. They say not to contour with anything that has a shimmer because it's going to give the opposite effect of the highlight. So you can use either, hello from Jefferson County, and you can use a darker powder, darker concealer, a darker BB cream, you know, just anything that's darker that you feel would work best. Thank you, Miss Ruth Ann. Hey, Julia. So I'm using the bronzer because that's what I like. I feel like I blend it out enough that it's not going to have that shimmer to it. So I go right around my forehead because I have a large forehead. If you do not have a large forehead like I do, and especially since I'm wearing my hair back tonight, you want to bring focus to that highlighted area. But if you don't have a big forehead, you'll want to just take it on each side, just like that, down to where you brought your highlight up to. Does that make sense? And then I'm going to take this powder concealer brush. Thank you, Kira. You're so sweet. And then take it right down the side of my nose because this is a smaller brush, so it allows me to get exactly where I want and cast that shadow so that it makes it look like my nose is thinner than it really is. I got a 5 head too. You and Dina, I'm telling you, instead of a 4 head, it's a, yeah, I almost have like a 6 head, like seriously. Okay, so I'm just putting it here because I have like this little ball on the end of my nose, so I try to get rid of that. Hey, Tammy. And then right here underneath of your lip, because you're going to give yourself a powdier lip. We want to try to get to 200 live viewers up here at the top, guys, because once you do that, I will wink at two different people. So see, you highlighted the top, you contoured the bottom, so you're giving yourself a poutier, fuller lip appearance. And then I'm going to pick back this brush up and go right underneath. It's going to help with your double chin and your jawline to cut it from, so you don't have just a constant flow and you don't have that break in your face and your neck. You still want it to match your neck, so blend down on that. But you don't want it to just be flowing one color, just like your face. You don't want it to be flat, just stark one color. Okay, so we're done with the bronzer for now and the big fluffy brush. I still have the Scarlet Concealer on the back of my hand. Most of you that watch me know that I put that on there and leave it there until I get my brows done. Hey, Ashley. Hey, Brian. So this is a Spirited Blush. As you know, it's one of my favorites, but I'm getting ready as soon as spring comes to switch over to Sweet. And then when summer comes, I will be using Stunning and Sweet, both just depending on my mood. Hey, Lorenda. Thank you, Angela, for sharing. Hey, Penny. So I'm going to use my blusher brush, and we are just going to apply this right above the contour on your cheekbone and then blend it back into your hairline using the angled blusher brush. Tap it on there and blend it into your hairline. And the way that I say is easiest to remember what way they go on is your Neapolitan. Your highlight is your vanilla, your blush is your strawberry, and your contour is your chocolate. Hey, Tracy. Hey, Amanda. So that's an easy way to remember. And if you've never watched me before, give me a shout out that you are a newbie. I would love to shout out your name and say thank you for joining. But you're going to think I'm looking crazy for a long time until I get everything applied. And then you're going to see that all of these products are minerals, so they will blend nicely together and they will not be any harsh, stark, bright, dark places. Thank you for sharing. Hey, Melinda. Okay, so we're going to put the blusher brush down for now and we're going to do our eyebrows. And tonight I'm going to use the Brow Obsession palette in Blonde. And this is what it looks like. And I'll explain it to you. I've explained this several times, but I know not everybody is on every video that I do. I use the Brow Artist brush, okay? One end is angled, and the other end, if you flip it to the other end, it's double-ended. You can see that it's flat across. I use the angled end first. I dip it in the wax, and then I dip it in the dark, and then I draw or outline my brow. And then I'll take the angled end and then I'll fill that in with the lighter shade. Thank you, Bernice, for sharing. And then if you want, you can set it with more of the wax and just keep it in place completely and totally up to you. So we're going to take the angled end, dip in wax, dip in the dark, and we're going to trace it out. I'm going to look in my mirror over here so that I can make an accurate line and not look so crazy. And I do have a video that is on Facebook, I think, or not Facebook, but YouTube, that is how to do your brows and how to tell where you should start, arch, and stop. Hey, Tony. Hey, Kim. Hi, Danita. Newbie. Yeah, I love that. The bees on there. That is so cute. So welcome. Welcome, welcome to my crazy makeup world. Now, I love it. I love everything that this opportunity has brought into my life. So I'm very, very thankful for everything and everyone who supports me. Yes, welcome to her. Okay, so we are just lining the top and then we just line the bottom. The other night, somebody told me when I was doing my video out and I kept getting cut off, they were like, "You did your brows so fast." But I think it was because I wasn't like in my right, I don't know, it was just off. So I just did them so fast and I didn't even pay attention. But that's normally how I would do them when I am on a video by myself. Okay, so I think this one needs to come a little bit. I can never get mine to be twins, which they're not supposed to be. So where I've highlighted my hair, my brunette brow kit is too dark. Yes, you can use the Prim eyeliner, Lori, or use Faithful Cream Shadow. That would probably work if you have either one of those. Okay, so now I'm going to take that, it still has the wax on it, and I'm going to pick up the lighter shade, and we're going to start filling in kind of back here because I want the front to be lighter. So I'm going to work, since it's probably got some of the dark shadow on it or color on it right now, we want to start back here and see where I'm getting kind of like out of the lines. I'm coloring outside of the lines. I'm in trouble. Yes, please like and share. Yeah, you can use palette one too. So many different options. So we're just going to fill this in with like little brush hairs, but you definitely would love this brush. And then go lighter in the front. And then we'll blend this out with our brush. I missed somebody. Farron is here. Hi, Farron. Hey, Kathy. Thank you guys for all hopping on. Say hello to me and like and comment shared if you share. So these are just a couple of tricks. I've probably told them 1,010,000 times, but you never know who is new and who is watching and needs a little bit of direction. Again, disclaimer, I am not a professional by any means whatsoever, but I've just learned from practicing and trying and doing my own makeup and as well as wedding makeup, prom makeup, other things like that. So, okay, this one, I don't know what's going on. They're a little bit more boxy today, so we're going to brush that through. So I'm done with this. You can use these as your highlight and cleanups, but I'm a creature of habit. Use the Scarlet Concealer on the back of my hand, but I'm going to blend this out with the brow brush. Just brush up and out. And then we will clean it up here in just 1 second. So see, it looks a little bit more natural and less drawn on. And all this brushing through brushes the pigment throughout your brow hairs. And then you're going to take that brow brush and you're going to use the straight end. And you're going to, hello, Farron. Hello, Penny. And then we are going to pick up some of this Scarlet Concealer. So if you are new, if you just hopped on, please click the share button, comment shared, and we will wink at someone later. Okay, so we're drawing this underneath very nicely, straight across, cleaning up your brows and any oopses that you made. And it also gives you, my Kenny is on my Alexa. Alexa, volume up one, please. So, I don't know if you'll be able to hear it. It's not that loud. I'm doing good. How are you, Brittany? Hey, Brandy. Thank you, Harley, for sharing. And Brittany, I appreciate that so much. Why does it keep going off? Alexa, resume. Oh, it's because it was a different song. Okay, so then you take a little bit and you go right above your eyebrow and you just make that look a little bit sharper and clean it up too. Hey, Valerie. And we'll do the same to this one over here. Just draw a little line, clean up any mistakes that you make or hide any of those hairs that need to be plucked or waxed. And then bring it down. And then I just blend it with my finger with a little swoop. Me too, Lori. Oh yeah. I'm glad you're doing great. Thank you, Brandy, for sharing. Okay, and then go above your eyebrow with just a very little bit, and then you've got this nice highlight. I wish I had my towel up here, and I took it downstairs, so I'll just use my pajama pants that I have on because, you know, you can only see from here up. Hi, Jamie Dawson. Me and Tammy say hello. Hey, Gina. Hey, Amy. Yes, please like and share. Comment that you shared. Okay, so now we're going to move on to the quad palette, which is part of your kudos that is 30% off at missybowls.com. So if you need my help, you want me to pick out some colors for you, by all means, message me and we will do that. I have been using the same quad palette, just popping them in and out. So that's why it looks like all messy. So thank you, Wanda, for sharing. So here we go. We are going to do a smokier eye look than what we normally do. Let me grab my eye brushes because I need them closer. We find a liner shader brush, and we're going to use our little brush cleaner to dust off anything that was on there before. Hey, Dina. Thank you, Patsy, for sharing. Hey, Gina. Okay, so I'm going to use Optimistic. As you all know, it's my favorite highlighter color. And we're just going to apply that right over your concealer under your eyebrow, more so going down to the brow bone on the outer part and then just swooping it right under the brow on the inner part. I've done this before. I'm going to show you because where I put the primer, my Glorious Face and Eye Primer on, then I put my foundation over it. But I have used it before, and what I'll do for you tonight is I did this one other time when I used it, is I'll put it on one eye so you can see the difference of using it versus not. And the good thing about it is, hey, Stevie. Hey, Kathy. I bought the first two. You have Gingerly. Oh yeah, I love these. Like, Gingerly is a must for me. But these are infused with primer already, so they already have that bold high pigment to them, and they're going to stay nicely. But yeah, you can always just add some extra protection there for that. So I'll show you our, this is such a good product too. I'm just a creature of habit and I forget it all the time, so that is my bad and my honesty. Hey, Sharon, don't forget that if you guys are just hopping on, to go ahead and click share and let me know that you shared. But this is all you do. You just apply it to your eyelid. It is like a flesh tone primer. And you just let that set for just a second. While that one's setting, I'll go ahead and start on the other eye with our blending brush. Hello, Jennifer. Hey, Tracy. Sarah asked you a question. She did? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Can people with hooded eyes do a smoky eye? Yes, you can. And the thing that I want to suggest to you, I mean, it's going to make yours look a little bit smaller because you're taking the dark color all the way over in this eye look. So what I would suggest to you is take a little bit of the Optimistic and go a little bit on the inner lid and focus the darker, smokier part on the outer side and go above your crease bone so that you can see it with your hooded eye. This one is more hooded than this one, so I'll show you, you know, what I mean. But you'll just take it up a little bit on your brow bone and out towards the outer edge, and then you can take the bottom out and smoke that. So yes, you can still do it. You just have to tweak it just a little bit. So hello, Candace. Hello, Marcy. Okay, so I think I cleaned this off. And we are going to use Gingerly as our breaking crease color because you want to see this popping out of the smoky eye look that we're about to do. And no, I haven't tried these colors, so it's just an experiment. And you guys always catch me, you know, live, and we do this together. You are so welcome, girl. So we're going to just blend this in. So you got the little circle on the outer edge, and you're going to do your windshield wiper. So you're going to do circle and windshield wiper, like I explained the other day. And it doesn't have to be super neat because this is your transition color, your pop-out color, whatever you feel comfortable with calling it. Just like this. And I'm taking this one up a little bit higher because of the hooded eye. Thank you, Danita, for sharing with your newbies. Hey, Marie. Okay, so there is that. And do the other side. You build this up. You just don't want to go in with a heavy loaded brush with a lot of product on it because you want to build it up so that you don't have a lot of product and you won't be able to blend it away if you get too much. So you're doing little circles out here with your blending brush, and then you're doing a windshield wiper effect across your crease. And this brush, if you do not have this blending brush, I have two of them, and I probably need three because they are that awesome. And I like to also use it as my highlighter on my face. Thank you for sharing. Oh, we're at 100. So we just need 100 more, and we'll double wink it. Double wink it. Okay, so I think that's pretty good. We can always go back in and fix any parts that we aren't happy with, of course. And then we're going to take a deluxe brush, which is not as fluffy and not as large of a brush. And we're just going to dust that off so that I can make sure I don't have any other colors on there. 108. You guys can do this. You know I know. Okay, so we're going to take, this is Shrewd. I think I'm using Shrewd versus, let me see. Let me pop this out because I don't remember. It's supposed to be Shrewd. If it's not, we're going to have to switch it out. Yes, I'm going to have to switch it. I thought it looked different. I don't want to use Irrational. I'm using Shrewd. Let me find it. Let me find it. Maybe. Oh, there it is. I just grabbed the wrong one. They both kind of look gray. Hey, Stephanie, thank you for sharing. Yeah. Okay, so we're using Shrewd. Sorry. I didn't mean to mess you up there. Oh, look, my tin can's sticking to that. How funny. So those are the colors. Sorry, the other one was more of a darker gray, and it's not as shimmery. So we're going to take that deluxe brush, and we are going to pick up the Shrewd color. Shrewd right here. Hey, Angela. Keep sharing, ladies. Yes, share. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Okay, so I'm just picking up a little on the brush, and we're going to go right. We're going to still follow the same pattern that we just did, you know, the little circles, but we're just not as fluffy or as large of an area. So we're going to put this on just like this in that area, and we're going to build it up. Thank you, Janet, for sharing. And of course, we will go smokier with the black color on here. So you're going to go right in the crease area, and we'll blend this out as we go. And I'm going to save this color because I want to put a little bit of rose water with it for my lid. So can you see that? How it's getting a little bit smoky? And it's just got a shimmer in there. Thank you, Sarah. So we're going to do the other side. And you see I'm holding the brush kind of close because I want more pressure on this versus a blended out look. We want a little bit more of a pressure point. You sure? Thank you, sister, for sharing. I appreciate it. We are silly girls. Yeah, I think my sister is going to go on at 10 with some different... What shirts are you showing tonight? Or am I not... Is it not a shirt? I don't know. I don't know the names of those different clothing lines. Tara, I see that laughy face. I see it, girl. Okay, so we're just adding Shrewd and kind of getting a little bit of a smoke to it. I appreciate the shirts because look, we were at 140. Okay, so we're getting that in there, building it up as we go, getting a little smokier look. Okay, we're gonna blend this out for just a second. Perfect tea. You guys are both on the ball. Okay, so blended it out. See how that just kind of blends together. This one is a little bit more harsh, so blend that out. You blend it and you build it up. Does that make sense? Okay, so I'm going to take my crease brush. You got your pen and pad ready. Oh, can't talk. Are you feeling better, Tammy? So you're going to take Shrewd and you're going to go right under the lower lash line. And you're kind of going to make this one a little bit thicker because you're wanting to blend out quite a bit, okay? So that it looks smokier. She is your secretary. Love, perfect tease. Thank you, Shayla, for sharing. That's a lot of shush in there. You're not feeling any better. Bless your heart. Bless your heart. Drink some water or Gatorade or something like that and get you some rest. We are goobers. We are so goobers. I call her snot face. Yeah, you can come on over to her whenever I'm done. What kind of brush cleaner is that? It is a color changer, and it just has like this hard sponge in it, and it just takes the color off of the brush so that you can use it in another one. If you take the sponge out, you can see all the color underneath of it, showing that it actually does really work. Moonshine. Hey, Della. Okay, so I'm just taking Shrewd along the bottom lash line. Like I say, you want to build this up too. Share so that you can get a double wink. You're almost there. Okay, so there is that. We're not done there. So we're going to take the same crease brush and we're going to take the black color here and we are going to build up that outer edge. Okay. Just kind of like in a small area V. And for Sarah that was asking me about, hey Samantha, the hooded eye, I'm going to show you because this one I do a little bit different than the other side. See how I'm going up on the brow bone right here with this color? I'm actually going to blend that out a little bit further than this side because this one is more hooded. Thank you, Della, for sharing. Hey, Valerie. Hey, Jennifer. Thanks, guys, for hopping on. We're going to try to get this eye look smoky. And just kind of do this V kind of out a little bit further. Sweet, 185 ladies, you can do this. I have faith in you. Hey Kayla. Okay, so we are just blending this in here as we go. So it's darker on the outside. And we will go ahead and blend this before we do the final touches to your eye look. Cher, you're almost there, Ruth Ann says. Okay, so Sarah, if you're still on here, do you see where I'm just basically taking this one to the crease where this one is a little bit higher? It's because it's more hooded, so I have to kind of fake it over on that side. This one is a normal eye look over here, so I don't have to do that. Thank you, Diana. Hi, Carol. Hey, Darby. Thank you guys for hopping on. Don't forget to click the share button and tell me that you shared. Okay, so there is that, and you're going to take that same brush, you're going to pick up the black color at the end, and you're going to go right on the lower lash on the outer part, okay? Lower lash on the outer part. That's your smokiness. Almost there, guys! Okay, take your blender brush, and we're just going to lightly blend those together. Don't blend it away, but you're blending it together. See that? You did it! Woo! I saw it. 201, actually. I saw it. See how exciting it gets up in here? And if you get to 300, we'll do 3. Yep, I mean it. I'm serious right this moment. Right this moment, I will wink at 3 if that is the case. Okay, so we blend it out. And now we are going to take the liner shader brush. I'm going to take my rose water. And we are going to squirt the lid. And I'm going to dip the fluffier end into the rose water and pick up the shrewd on my brush. And we're going to brush that on our lid. See how shimmery that gets with the rose water? Awesomeness right there. Okay, just like that. Awesome. Just on the lid. Yes, keep going. You got this. I believe in you. It's what you got to do is believe and achieve. Okay. So then we take it on this side, rose water and shrewd, and put it on your lid. 210. Hey, Andrea. Okay, so we are just smoking this lid out. And it looks lighter in there versus what I'm looking at here. Okay, so I'm going to add just a tiny bit of lightness, dipping in the rose water, picking up a little bit of Optimistic and going right here in the inner corner and just blending it out. Not a whole lot, just giving it a little lightness. Okay, same thing to the other eye. Thank you. Is it Micah? Share it again. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you so much. Appreciate. We haven't blended anything out yet, so I still look like a crazy lady. Okay, so we're going to blend out just a little. So see how it's kind of smoky, but it's not overpowering. And then we're going to take the gingerly and just blend the edges with that on there, because you still want to see that at the edge. You don't want to see the black or the gray. You want to see the gingerly popping out. Same thing over here. And look what we're going to do. You're going to grab your deluxe brush. Share it again for us. I don't know what the winks is. Comment VIP and or join the VIP group at that link right there and you will know, girl. So I'm going to pick up the gingerly on my deluxe brush and we're going to go right along the outer part of that smoked out bottom. Can you see the gingerly pop in there? Yes, Kira. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Andrea, for sharing. Hi, Tracy. So this is just adding a little dimension and smoke to this bottom. You don't have to do this much if you don't wish. This is just the look that we were kind of going for. And it's going to all fit together when we get our... I need to wipe this concealer off of my pants. Thank you for sharing, guys. Thank you. So now, let me see. I think I have my Magnificent Cream Shadow. I should... Yes, Magnificent Cream Shadow is going to be my liner, and we're going to use the liner shader brush again, but we're using the liner end that is angled, 205. Oh, well, thank you, Sarah. Thank you. Oh, you can do it. Trust me. I used to, too, but I was using the wrong products and the wrong tools, and now I'm like, yeah, let's rock it. Okay, so we're going to line out our eyes. Yes, I pull my eye. I'm a creature of habit, and I'm old, so... No changing me now, girls. No changing me. So you just line as close to that lash line as you can get. But then I'm going to make it a little bit thicker on this outer part. Just because that's just what I like. No wings, because I'm not a wing girl. There we go. That's it. Rock it, girl. Okay, on the lower lash line. Right up against the lashes. Just like that. Make sure I don't have the cream shadow on me. You do that also too, Ramona? That's okay. 219, ladies. Okay, line. Pull your eye and line. Listen to me. It's easier. If you have trouble lining your eyes, it's because you're not pulling them. I'm just kidding. It's completely and totally a preference or what works best for you. I never tell anybody... Do it like I do, because if you don't, you're doing it wrong. Because that is not the truth. 230. Okay, about along the bottom lash line. Okay. And we have my perfect pencil liner. Yes! I know you can do it. I know you can. Okay, so we have the perfect pencil liner, and I always put this on the waterline, because that's what stays best on my waterline. Versus a powder or a cream. You can absolutely do it, Danita. It's what I was just telling Sarah, like your hooded eye. That's, you can go back and rewatch that if that will help you, or you can private message me. This eye over here is more hooded than this one. So kind of go off of what I did over here. 238. Okay, so now we're going to set this look with some Epic Mascara, which also comes in your Kudos. Again, your Kudos is a quad palette like I just used. It is a splash liquid lipstick and your Epic Mascara for 30% off this month only. This month only. You can do it. Okay, so Epic Mascara is a one-step process mascara. And... you just need to use this if you have really nice lashes. I, however, most of the days will use this and then the 3D Fiber Lash Mascara. Hey, Christina. I missed it. And I usually do a double coat on my top lashes and just one on the bottom. Some people go back and forth on their bottom lashes. My bottom lashes are actually long. Oh, I'm so sorry, Kara. Thank you. Thank you so much. So we're doing one coat of Epic now. And yes, I have my mascara faces. Don't judge. And then one little coat on the bottom. And then I will do one coat of Gel Fibers Gel, just so you guys can see how much it grows my lashes. Hey, Miss Trisha. Okay, so here is the gel. This is what's going to give your eyes, your lashes something to hold the fibers with. So you just put on a nice little light coat. Thank you, Kara, for sharing. I'm at work and just came on. Awesome, Tammy. Thank you. And then you're going to take the fibers to like the middle part of your lashes to the ends. And I do it kind of fast because I like how it applies them more straight when I do that. I know that might sound crazy, but it's just my thing. See how they're growing and getting thicker? It's awesome. Yes, I am on Mondays and Thursdays at 9 o'clock, unless my life decides that something else has to take priority. So, but most of the time I do. And if I don't, I'll go live earlier and just announce it. So, okay, so we're applying to the from the middle of your lashes to the tips. Hey, Samantha. Okay, so I'm going to take the gel and I'm going to set these in. Normally, I'd do the hair dryer right there, but I'll grab the hair dryer when I'm done. And why the hair dryer? Because it blows off any loose fibers, but it also will push your lashes up, make them look curled and longer. Awesome little trick if you haven't done that. Got a fiber here in my eye. Look. Okay, hold on. And I start off on like a medium heat, and then I hit it with the cool shot button. Look at that. Okay, cool like that. See that crazy stuff? Did you really? Yes, it works. It truly does. Hey, Kathy. Thank you, Tracy. And like I say, you can go in, like this could be your daytime look, and then you can go in and make it a lot smokier. Yes, you will love it. You will love the group, the girls, and the products and everything. Like I say, if you want to take it up a step further, you certainly can do that, and we can do that over here on one eye so you can see. Just take your black with the blending brush. And just circle it and blend. Circle and blend. And that just little bit is going to make it look even darker and smokier. See how that does? I love it. Love it. It's a pretty eye look for sure. And I'm going to leave this one like it is until we're done. Okay, so now we're going to blend out our face. So you're going to pick up your Behold powder. Is that what you were telling me about, Lynn? Yes. I'm a newbie, and I think I need this look in my life. Carol, as a matter of fact, the missybowls.com right there is where you can get the kudos. The kudos is awesome. It is 30% discount. You can pick any of your colors, but again, this is the Optimistic, Gingerly, Shrewd, and Legendary. And then you can get a splash liquid lipstick and your Epic mascara, and that is all $72. So if you add like another product to it and get it to $100, that will be free shipping. So yay. And if I can help you choose anything, let me know or help you get your order placed. I will absolutely help you. Watching from East Side. Hi, Teresa. I've been advertising for you, Missy. You have? Yes, I know. I appreciate you. Alrighty, so we are going to do our lips. I have to put on a little bit of bonbon. I appreciate you girls. Okay, so we are going to use Sublime, but we are going to use Prim eyeliner that I sometimes use in my eyebrows, but tonight we're going to use it on our lips. Okay, so take your Behold powder. We're going to blend out, so that means you tap it into your skin and then buff it so that you clean up any harsh lines. And see how that just makes it a little more subtle than this side right here? See how harsh and everything that is? So you just tap that in and then blend. Blend your Neapolitan. And then take the rest of it and you can just blend in your highlight and contour so that everything matches. And this Behold powder is going to take away those forehead wrinkles. Just makes them disappear. It's like magic up in here. Hey, Ashley. First time on. I am located in West Virginia. Where are you, Gina? Hey, Christy. Okay, so our lips, we are going to start with our Prim eyeliner. Like I say, anything that you use on your face, your eyes, whatever, it can be used on your lips, your face, your eyes, wherever you need to, because it is all mineral products, so they do not feel gritty on your lips. They do not, you know, feel awkward anywhere else. My ladies are amazing, so if you aren't a part of my VIP group, most of the people that you see commenting here are part of my VIP group. Most of us have never met in person, but we feel like we know each other and we have grown the best friendships. So if you want to be a part of that, absolutely comment VIP or click the link right there and you can get in. What was the brush I just used? This is the powder concealer brush. It is a must have for anybody's makeup bag. Okay, so we're going to do Prim, and you know that I always do like a ombre type lip, so I can't talk while I do this, so keep sharing while I'm silent. I hate quiet. Y'all know that. I'm not quiet. Okay, line. Okay, see. Excuse me. You want one? Well, we can hook you up. Everybody needs a kudos in their life. Okay. Got that done, right? 245, ladies. Whoop, whoop. That's a big deal to me. Like, I am thrilled to pieces. So we're going to take this and we're going to kind of ombre. So you're going to fill in the edges. And since I'm using a splash, I'll probably have to go in and darken it back up, unless I just put it in the center. Woo! We're doing good. It's 266. Okay, so we're using Sublime. You know I always scrape off all the excess because this is a thicker lip product, and it's matte, so it will take very little. Hey, Miss Brooklyn, you taking a break from your homework or whatever? This girl is on fire. Don't make me sing that because I just did. Thank you, Barbara. Yep, we are going to do a little bit of lipstick here and it's going to add it to the center here. Hold on. $2.98. 10 away. Come on, ladies. 10 away. We're going to have 3. You can do it. You can do it. It's always good. Are you kidding me? I know. Almost there. Okay, let me get the Prim liner again. Two away. Two away. Well, Brooklyn, you need to share. If they get to 300, then they get 3 winks. I didn't see it, Brooke. Somebody, you all saw it? I wanted to see it so I could dance. I can't dance until I see it. Oh, I'll have to, well, I can't go back and rewatch because it won't show. But yay, if you did, I'll take your word for it. We can celebrate still. You did? Okay, I'll take you all's word for it. Everybody's saying they saw it, so hey, I can't deny that. Whoop! I'm not a dancer. I'm not a dancer. I'm not a singer. I'm not a mm-mm. Okay, so we're just darkening this up. Thank you, Tammy. Okay, we're going to dust this off. I know, it goes up and down so fast. Awesome. I love it. Thank you, guys. I'm going to use this brush because, like I said, I think I need 3 of them because I love to use my a la mode. Thank you, Della. Thank you, guys. You all rock. I'm telling you. You know how to boost a girl's self-esteem and gratefulness. I'm just telling you. You just really inspire and boost me up. You went and gave blood and then went to mow a yard. Oh my gosh, I would have passed out. She's a stripper. What? What? Who's a stripper? Okay, so we put this on our high cheekbones. And this is, again, something that you build up. You don't want to go in with a ton of product. And then you go right over your arch. You can blend that out. Yay! And then over here. Dina, did you think that would get me some more likes? And then right over your eyebrow. She's funny. On the tip of your nose, kind of blend it out on your bridge. Right on your Cupid's bow. And I'm going to go ahead and smoke this eye out a little bit more to match the other one. No, I said I'm not a dancer or a singer. So I guess that makes me a stripper. I've never done that in my life. That would be kind of scary right now. I think that I would probably not get any tips and everybody would leave. Yeah, she's ready for her. She's going to get it too. I'm going to give it back. Okay, so there we go. I'm going to put a little bit more of the gingerly over here since I smoked that out. Because you always want to see that pop color coming out from behind there. And there you go. You can do a darker lip. You feel really bad. I can only imagine, Gina. Oh my gosh, I would feel like, ugh. But you need magic coffee in your life. Anita said 300. Chip and Gales. Hi, Micah. Well, hi, Brooke. Your phone died. Uh-oh. So do you guys like the nude lip with the more dark eye, or would you do a bold lip with the dark eye? Eat a donut. Yeah, or you can seriously eat like a Snickers bar or a piece of chocolate and drink a little bit of Coke. It would make you feel better. I will message you, Connie. So, Helen, you like the nude neutral lip? Eat a donut. Yeah. I'm seriously going on my strict diet starting tomorrow. Like, I did good today. I really did. You need more color? You think it needs more color? What do y'all think? Bold, bold, bold. Well, you know I can do it. I'll just let you see. Somebody screenshot. Screenshot this. And let me find my bolder lip. I want my favorite. Does anybody know what my favorite splash is? Connie, got to get you some magic coffee. Yes. Love the nude lip. No. No what? Yeah, the friend that I know. I knew what you meant. But everybody needs cake or a donut. Thank you, Ramona. You just want me to put Lucky over it? Okay. Oh, crud. I cleaned, wouldn't you know, and now it's in my case. Hold on, I can reach it. Hold on. Hold on. Yes, Sherelle knows me well. Spontaneous splash is my favorite. Yeah, you need one donut or five. Okay, here we go. This is Lucky. Got something under my nose. For Tammy. It's still neutral. It's just glossy. What are you going to do tomorrow? You mean just with the kids? Hi, Sissy. Thank you, guys. Thank ya. See, Tammy knew what I needed. She is such a good secretary to me and my sister. I love Lucky Gloss. It is so pretty. It is something that everybody can wear and it look good on. It's like a burgundy gray brown. Eyeliner on inner upper lid will add depth. I don't like to put eyeliner too close to the inner corner on the bottom or the top. I do the top more so than I do the bottom because I feel like it closes off your eye when you have like tons of liner all the way across all the way. I'm not coming to clean your house. I need to clean mine. I have more rooms that need cleaned. Hi, Mary. I look washed out in there, but I promise you that I'm not. Oh, you love your Lucky. Yes, the Lucky is amazing. If you don't have the Lucky, it would go good with this palette. So what you could do is you could do this palette here. You can get your Kudos. Well, here, let's use the Splash. And your mascara. This is 30% discounted right now. And then you can add this and your Prim Liner. And you would have, excuse me. Hello. And you would have free shipping. So, bam, bam, bam. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Thank you, Connie. Thank you so much. I cleaned up my makeup table today, and I probably, I lose things when I clean. It's my organized mess. Yeah, you only have a couple. So, see, it won't take you very long. You just do it. Well, thanks, Wendy. Thank you so much. You're so very sweet. I appreciate that. Thank you guys all for hopping on with me. And like I say, if you need a Kudos, you want me to help you pick colors, or if you want to be a part of my VIP group, don't forget to click that join the VIP link right there. So that way, thank you, Heather, for sharing. You can be a part of my amazing group of ladies, and you can always see the behind the scenes. You can name palettes. You can help me pick my live looks. We'll go pack it. Yeah, I have reached my max of friend requests. So it also, thank you for reminding me. If you click follow and you click see first, when you click follow, you just click see first, you're going to get, you're going to get notifications when I go live. So that way I know a lot of people say they miss me all the time. So that way you'll get a notice. If you click follow and see first. Well, thank you, Wendy. You are full of compliments. I think I'll keep you around, sister. Thank you, Kathy. That's what it looks like tonight. I will take pictures, of course, and post them. It won't let me click on it. Click what? Share or the link? You probably will when the video ends. It will let you, probably. But as long as you aren't a presenter, I will welcome you. Just make sure you answer those two questions when it pops up. And if you've ever thought about joining this opportunity, you have nothing to lose. Like, seriously, if you have ever... Wendy... Yeah, Connie, I think you are in there. If you have ever thought about doing what I do and becoming a unique presenter, you pay $99 for about $300 worth of stuff and a gorgeous new bag. Do not think that I'll be out if I don't like what I do, because you won't be, because you're getting to keep all of that and the bag, which is like a purse, and you have no other fees. Your website is free. This sisterhood, the supportiveness of me and my team, oh my gosh, it's just life-changing. It truly is. That's why I always say it is more than makeup. Yes, Lucky is a gloss. So if you have any questions about joining me, it has completely and totally changed my life in so many ways. It's not only providing for my family financially, but it is also giving me a confidence within myself. It has allowed me to meet people that I would never have otherwise met and that have become my bestest lifelong friends. And I'm so, so very grateful for everything this opportunity has given me. Not only that, but I've earned incentive trips to go all over the world. Convention is amazing. I could go on and on and on and on and on. And not to mention the Unique Foundation that helps sexually abused women and children to be rehabilitated in this world. So literally, I seriously could go on for days about how awesome this company is and how much more than makeup it truly, truly is. So get with me. Let me know if you just want to try the products, you just want to be a VIP, or you want to try your hand at this opportunity, because it is amazing. Wendy, I am in West Virginia. I have girls all over the United States, all the way to Washington State. down to Florida, Texas, anywhere. So we are all, like, some of us have never even met in person, and we are the best of friends. So it's just life-changing. It truly, truly is. And if you have a passion or a determination, or you love makeup and skincare and you want to share that, absolutely be a part of it. So, well, see, you're all over the place. Thank you so much. Thank you. But I will let you guys go. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like LuLaRoe clothing, my sister is about to go on at 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. If it's not already 10, I don't think it takes me an hour. I don't know. It could. Yes, Tammy, I agree. It is the best group of ladies ever. Very supportive, very uplifting. So thank you guys all for coming on, for sharing. We will have 3 wink-winks, so pay attention to this thread, and I will also announce it in my VIP group. So stay tuned. It'll probably be tomorrow whenever I announce who I'm winking at. Well, thank you, Wendy. Thank you so much. Thank you, Carrie. But I appreciate you guys so very much. As I close this out, you know that I always say to always thank God for your blessings. Because without Him in your life, you would not be able to get through the struggles and the hard times. And be thankful and gracious and grateful for the amazing times that He lets us go through. And He lets you have the negative bad times to grow, to be stronger, and to appreciate the good times. So, and as I always say, I think He lets us go through difficult storms and times and weathers so that we can actually be there and tell someone else how to get through it and be a rock for them. Which lipstick am I using tonight? I have Prim Liner, and I have Sublime Splash Lipstick, and then I put Lucky Gloss over it. So this is the first night I've actually teared up since I've had a little bit of help from my friend. But I'm just so sincere about the fact that, you know, without Him, I would not be here. That's the honest to goodness truth. He knew what I needed in my life before I clicked that join button. And I didn't do anything with it for 6 months, but it was there. It was an avenue that I knew that I could count on when I needed it the most. So without Him, I'm not me. I am just, like, literally I give Him all the praise, the honor, and the glory, because I've asked Him to use me in so many ways and to touch other women's lives, and this is the avenue that He let me use. Woo! Look at those tears. So we are not going to talk anymore because I don't want to get the ugly cry going on. And I can't believe I actually got emotional because I've been doing so good. But thank you guys so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. And I look forward to seeing you in the VIP group and seeing you back here at Thursday's Thankful Thursday at 9 o'clock. Thank you so much. At 9 o'clock. And then, of course, through the week, just popping in to do either a full look or eyes and lips, just depending on how I'm feeling that day. So I will see you guys later. I appreciate you. Have a great night. God bless you.